idea from Nain's health kitchen. And today I'm going to show you how to make a Persian cake, and its name is cake Yasdi. It's a cupcake, guys. So all ingredients you need are,
here I have 2/3 cups of curds, sugar 1 cup, oil 2/3 cup. You can use olive oil or you can use even sunflower oil or vegetable oil. 2.5 cup of oil. Sorry guys, 2.5 cup of Maida, that's all purpose flour. Some sesame seeds, white sesame seeds for garnishing. A baking powder, 2 teaspoons. A pinch of salt. Vanilla powder, 1/2 teaspoon or 1 teaspoon according to your flavor. You can add even vanilla essence. We don't have vanilla powder. Then I have some rose essence or rose water here. Guys, apart from that, cardamom powder also has been added. 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder, which I won't be adding as I don't like the flavor of cardamom powder in my cake. So in Yasdi cake, you have to add cardamom powder. If you like to add, you can add, or it's optional. Then I have 3 eggs here. All what you have got to do is, first we will beat the egg adding sugar till it becomes white and fluffy. Once you can see, after beating it well, when till it's thick and creamy and white, almost white into color, we'll be adding the oil. Guys, I always prefer to use sunflower oil, olive oil, as it's very good for health. So guys, try your level best to add olive oil. And see that you don't waste any ingredients, as it's so expensive. Then mix well. Then we'll be adding the thick curds of the yogurt. Mix well, beat well. Now, we will be adding rose water, the rose essence. Guys, after adding the rose water, you can use rose essence also, but I prefer rose water as it's very good for health too. Then we will add the vanilla powder. You can add even the vanilla essence. We don't have vanilla powder. Then this is baking powder, approximately 2 teaspoons. Pinch of salt. Mix well. Then we will be gradually adding Maida. So guys, now we will be taking the batter. In a spoon. This way, we'll put approximately 1.5 teaspoon. Guys, I've already greased the cupcake molds. So you also have to grease the cupcake molds or use the cupcake paper. I don't have a cupcake paper available at my house right now. So I will be using the greased molds as grease. Or you can even use the silicone molds for better results. In silicone molds, there is no need for you to grease also. You can use the cupcake paper also. But here, I'm using the greased ones. So guys, Then, with the help of a knife, just make a shape in a cross way, this way. Just like a four-cut way. In everything. I can get the sweet, rosy cardamom and vanilla essence. I will not be adding cardamom essence. You can add cardamom powder or essence. Then, with some sesame seeds, I'll just be garnishing a bit on the top. Just in this way, and all the cupcakes. Then we will be keeping in the microwave on 180 degrees Celsius. I already preheated the microwave on 200 Celsius for approximately 6 to 10 minutes. After that, I'll keep this for baking on 180 degree for approximately 30 minutes. It differs from oven to oven. After 30 minutes, I'll be checking if it's done with the help of a knife. If it's not done, I'll do for more minutes. Now we will start keeping the... Then guys, now I'll keep all the microwave, all the utensils, my cupcakes into the microwave. That is on convection mode for approximately 180 degree. 180 degrees Celsius for approximately 25 to 30 minutes. Then after that, I will open and see if my cakes
are. Guys, now we will check out with the cakes. Guys, remember the temperature of ovens to oven, it differs. So always I prefer you to be at the safer side. So always keep on a lesser time for 180 degree. That is approximately you keep 20 minutes and check it out, because microwave to microwave differs. Here guys. Check it out! It's all golden, yummy, yummy cupcakes. As you can see here, I'll be removing them out.
Cut.
So guys, here we have done the yummy, yummy cupcakes. The Yasdi